and much to my surprise, there stood my baby.